their body weight. So other animals always try to stay as far away from them as possible. The following videos is a sad story for viewers. An unforgettable day for a leopard mother to lose her baby because of the python. The action of the leopard mother when the leopard cub was devoured by a giant python shocked the scientists who specialize in studying this leopard. Let's find out the shocking action through the full video below. Most of mammals are great parents. No matter how small or big, a mother gives their offspring everything necessary to survive. Feeding, protecting, and educating children is an official job. But for leopard, there's something they have to do alone. It's a hard job in a dangerous African jungle. Leopards in general are very close to her baby. One of the most dangerous things is to visit leopard's cave. Leopards are often hidden by thorns and rocks, making them inaccessible to lion and hyena. But there is a predator who can invade this system. This is a giant python. Before hunting, the mom has taken the baby into the cave to avoid the attack from predator. However, she could not know that the python had sneaked into the cave and killed the leopard cub. She determined to wait for the opportunity to avenge for her child. However, when the python discovered that the mother leopard had just returned from hunting, the python vomited the prey it had swallowed due to panic and wanted to flee. This is the self-defense action the pythons often take when they feel it's dangerous. After swallowing the leopard cub, the snake quickly left the cave to avoid the chasing from the mother leopard. But with its great sense of smell, the leopard then easily tracks and eventually find the murderer of their child. With determination to avenge for her child, the leopard immediately rushed to attack the python violently. Photographer Mike Welton, 28, from Ontario, Canada, was lucky enough to capture a spectacular moment between the leopard and the giant python. In the beginning, the leopards seemed to be at a loss when being attacked by a giant python. Thought the leopard would become a delicious prey for pythons because it quickly squeezed the big prey. But leopard are the leading predator. She quickly managed to escape the tight grip and turned back to bite the animal who was attacking her. The leopard unleashed a dangerous blow, biting the python head. The photographer said he had heard a sound of bone being crushed. Photographer Mike Welton said, "We are all afraid that the leopard will be killed by the python."